Assalamualaikum. How are you, dear students? I think you are all well by the grace of Almighty Allah. Dear students, today I have come by again. This is Abdul Mannan, assistant teacher, Bangladesh and Global Studies, Shamsul Haq Khan School and College, English version. Dear students, welcome to our online class. This class only for class 7. Subject Bangladesh and Global Studies. Students, our today's topic is Chapter 2, Lesson 2 and 3. Lesson 2 and 3 headline, Rural and Urban Culture of Bangladesh. You know, the previous class, I have discussed the first half part of Lesson 2 and 3, I mean Rural Culture of Bangladesh. Today, I have discussed last half part of Lesson 2 and 3. Urban culture of Bangladesh. Today I will discuss urban culture of Bangladesh. Okay, our today's discussion topics, discussion objectives are, at first I will discuss what is urban culture, then I will discuss elements of urban culture, then division of urban culture, then I will discuss socio-economic life of urban culture. Socio-economic life-based urban culture, I mean social and economic life-based urban culture. The last one, festivals and recreation-based urban culture. These are the today's discussion topic. Okay, now let's start. What is urban culture? What is urban culture? The answer is, the culture that has developed centrally in the urban areas is called urban culture. That means, all of the activities of urban people, urban areas, and all of the behaviors of urban peoples are included of urban culture. Then, you see in the slide some picture of urban culture. For your better understanding, I have included some picture of urban culture. At first you see medical, college and hospital. These are the important elements of urban culture. Then you see a urban area, areas industry. Industry is the important elements of urban culture. Industry and industrial area. Then you see urban area, many streets building and flyover. Another important elements of urban culture. Then you see garments industry. Garments industry is developed mainly urban area, so this is also important elements of urban culture. Super shop, recently this super shop is included in the urban area, urban culture. And the last one you see, bank and insurance is also important elements of urban culture. And you see another picture, the clothing market of urban area, and then you see the crowded area, crowded road and various types of vehicles. And at last you see a recreation place, architectural place of urban area. These are the many elements of urban culture picture. Okay, then I will discuss elements of urban culture. I have included some elements of urban culture for your better understanding. Number one, you see, industry-based society. Urban society is industry-based society. And number two, trade and commerce-based economy. Urban economy is mainly trade and commerce-based economy. Number three, modern lifestyle. Urban people lifestyle is modern lifestyle. Number four, high literacy rate. In urban area, literacy rate is high than the rural area. And number five, modern servicing institution. In the urban area, there are more modern servicing institution. And number six, abundance of modern technology. In the urban area, there are abundance of modern technology, modern tools. Urban people use the modern technology easily. Then you see, number seven, weak social bonding. It's negative elements of urban area, weak social bonding. Number eight, limited social life. urban life is limited. Limited social life, the urban people life. And number 9, limited open field. Urban area, there are limited open field.
Number 10,
busy life. Urban people life is busy life. This is another important element of urban area.
And number 11, polluted environment.
You know, the urban environment is polluted, more polluted than the rural environment.
And number 12, modern infrastructure.
Urban infrastructure, the modern infrastructure such as wide road, overbridge, flyover, gas, electricity, like this, modern infrastructure.
Okay, then you see your book slide. Urban culture of Bangladesh.
Now we will discuss from your book, Urban culture of Bangladesh.
Actually, the urban culture of Bangladesh is divided into two parts. Number one,
you see, socio-economic life-based urban culture.
And number two, festivals and recreational-based.
Number one, socio-economic life-based urban culture. And number two,
festivals and recreational based urban culture. Then next we see socioeconomic life based urban culture. Okay, in many respects urban culture is different from rural culture.
Many respects urban culture is different from rural culture.
You see, the rural culture, rural people about their neighbors.
Rural people care about their neighbors.
And they get together festivals and the programs.
Rural people, various time and many times they get together various programs, various festivals,
and that is why social bond is village is strong.
The social bond of village is more strong than the urban area, urban culture.
But if we see the urban area and urban culture, compare, the social life is down, is limited.
Social life in urban area is limited life,
and there may be not that much communication even among the dwellers of the same building.
They live in the same building, but between them there is no more communication.
There is no much communication. Not only that, urban children grow up in their respective house and flat.
They grow up only in their respective house, in their respective flat,
and
it is very tough to the urban children to find open field, and they do not get opportunity to place to play and run about. It's more difficult for the urban children to get to find the open field and to get the opportunity of running place and playing place.
Then you see next. The profession of urban people.
Urban people's profession, they are engaged in various professions.
You see, service, teaching,
medical related profession, doctor, nurse,
businessman, business, another profession of urban people and urban culture. Running industries,
various types of industry
is another profession, etc. At present, the garments industry is the most important urban profession in the urban area, garments industry. And more males and females of village, they come in the city area, urban area, in terms of work. And they work various mills and factory, especially industry. The rural people come in the city area, in the urban area, and some rural people, they also become rickshaw pullers, van drivers, pushcart peddlers and coolies, and also day laborers. These types of work they have done. And the next feature of culture and accompanying them and influencing urban culture.
Actually, you see, the urban culture influenced on the rural culture, and similarly the rural culture also influenced on urban culture.
So The urban people food heavy lifestyle. They also eat rice, meat, fish, as like the rural people. But the urban people also go visit fast food and they take the sandwich and burger. Like this fast food, urban people take. The next, dress up. Dress up culture of urban area. Urban dress up pattern of the urban areas is spectacular. Spectacular. And there are many diversity and glamour in urban people clothing. Urban people wear various types of modern dress, tie shirt and short pant tie and t-shirt. And the girls also various types of kameez, several kameez, three piece like this. These are the dress up culture of urban area. Then number two pattern, festivals and recreational based. Festivals and recreational based urban culture. Actually, the urban people also celebrate some traditional and national festival and some religious festival. Traditional national festival is we see Pohela Boshak, Novanno Utsav, and they also celebrate the Ekushe Book Fair. You see, nowadays about the Ekushe Book Boy Mela, the Book Fair of February, is observed like a festival. Another is witnessing stress play is also popular recreation among the urban besides watching television. Watching television, watching various types of movie and drama. This is another important element of urban culture and urban people. These are the today's discussion, the urban culture of Bangladesh. One is social and economic life-based urban culture. Another important elements of urban culture is festivals and recreation. Two types of festival, one is traditional national festival, another is religious festival. Also celebrate the urban people. Okay, dear students, now I have given some homework for you. You will do this homework at your home. At first, prepare one word question and answer. 10 one word question answer you will prepare at your home as like the MCQ without option. Just question and answer. Number 2, compare between rural culture and urban culture in respect of socio-economic life patterns. Just as like short notes, you will compare rural socio-economic life-based culture and urban socio-economic life-based culture. Then number 3, compare between rural culture and urban culture in respect of festivals and recreational patterns. Also, urban festivals and recreational patterns and rural festivals and recreational patterns you will discuss comparably as like the short notes. These 3 question and answer you will prepare at your home. Okay, dear students, it's all for today. Thank you all.